The scoop is another half valve technique, and basically what you're doing is you're scooping up to the note that that you want to play. This is usually used in jazz, and I'll just show you an example. Again, with the half valve technique, you can use any valve, you can use all three, you can use the middle one, you can use the first one, whatever seems to make sense. So I'm just going to do a little example that's in All About Trumpet. Let me take a look at actually what that is. Okay, so I'm scooping up to a B flat and then going down. Usually I think I'm using the blues scale to an E flat. Okay, so I just scooped up to that B flat. Okay, used a couple of other techniques in there. The turn. Okay, it's a nice little technique. Pretty easy to do. Check it out. Good luck.